Hello guys, what is going on? I am on the way to Baltimore, Maryland. It's a small but big city. It's packed and filled with ancient artifacts and history, as well as a lot of like culture. So you guys stay tuned and, you know, enjoy this ride and this visual video. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We made it to Baltimore, as they say. You guys tune in. It's going to be a lot of like audio and just visuals. You guys can check out Baltimore looks and all that good stuff. My boy Pants is falling down. He off that shit. Baltimore, y'all gotta do better.
Got the tables, man, where we eat, have our peace. Fresh pizza, of course. Gotta have a couch. Pull out couch, turns into a bed. Might have zoom y'all out. Then we got TV, the bed. Got a full kitchen. I'm gonna come over here. We got our mirrors. We also got a shower. I'm gonna just say that everything that happened here stays in Baltimore. Wherever y'all city is, go out of your city, experiment, and go check out some of these new cities, because I'm telling you, they are fire. And it's like Baltimore, you wouldn't want to go here. And if you heard about the things that happened here, you probably turn around and go back home. But at the same time, I would definitely experience it, because everything is an experience. A lot of people down here, a lot of alcohol, a lot of music, a lot of talent, a lot of noise. So if you like all that, I would definitely check out Baltimore. And y'all be safe, and y'all stay tuned for the next video. Bye.
Pretty strict hotel. You gotta have a key card to get off the known elevator. Hip hop fish and chicken.
kind of flooded area during that rainy season. But then when it all dries back up, there's room for like reptiles and amphibians and stuff like that.